Hi, I'm Elad Bassat. I'm a postdoc in Eli Tanaka's lab here at IMP. I'm working with cute little animals called axolotls, and I'm working on limb regeneration and heart regeneration, trying to understand how can they achieve this when we humans cannot.
I'm Daria Riabov, and I am a postdoc here in the IMP, in the lab of Clemens Plaschka. And I am working on understanding the cryo-EM structures of the spliceosome and understanding the spliceosome biogenesis. If you're wondering why we are standing together, Elad is also my husband.
Yeah, don't talk against me.
We also have a three-year-old son. And we came here together to do our postdocs here.
We wanted to move at the same time. We didn't want to be apart from each other, honestly. So we waited and we looked for a place that we can do it together. So the entire process of getting the visas or getting all the required paperwork to come here was all done at the same time, and it was approved at the same time. So Vienna is ranked already several years in the running as the most livable city in the world. That doesn't mean much on paper, but for us it means that we have a lot of places in which we can go around as a family to live in, whether there are parks or playgrounds.
Vienna is a very international city. We don't have much trouble communicating, even with city officials, without knowing German. Vast majority does speak English. The kindergarten here on campus is very convenient, mainly because all parents on site automatically get a spot for their children in the kindergarten.
We're able to meet a lot of new people, which are all of them are expats, people living abroad, which have families that could be ranging all the way from PhDs to postdocs to even PIs. So we actually got to have a very nice community here. And that actually led also to a couple of collaborations and contribution and talking to science to each other the entire time.
The IMP tries to help working mothers by setting up a pregnancy lab where pregnant women still can work and do all their experiments in a safer environment without compromising the health of their child.
So one additional thing that they have, a playroom in which if you're already after the pregnancy, then you can bring your child and you can still be on site working. To some degree it could help you do some of the long hours that you still need to do in the lab. So I think communication is key. That's the main point. Communicate to everybody, to your spouse, to your PIs, to friends in the lab. For today, for example, both of us needed to be here, which means that we had to communicate to everybody involved in making this video that we had to leave at a specific hour in the day. We had to plan ahead this weeks at a time to make sure that we can leave and we can be with our son, because our research is important, but our life outside of the lab is equally important for us.
Also setting up limits, because at a certain time we need to go and pick up our son. But until now, I think it was quite successful because the environment in IMP is very understanding and supporting of working parents, and many people around us are also working parents.